that little green rope, bitch. A little green rope, yeah. And one inside the blue bucket. Pull tight. All right, Vic, I got it, boss. I got it, watch yourself. I got it. Go ahead and get the green rope. This one's gonna be a little tricky. Because a lot of that weight's leaning toward the house. So I'm gonna cut it sideways, so you're gonna have to hold it until it clears those gutters. One of those deals. It's gonna be pretty heavy. Well, not heavy, heavy, but you know, be a decent size. Well, you just stay right there, get ready to grab it. Because it's gonna come your way. So basically, you pulling everything over that way, Vic. Go ahead and grab your green rope. This one right here, you see it? I got to cut it to clear the house. So you got to hold it. You got all the weight coming over this way. So pull it real tight. You ready? Now we'll take these other ones a lot smaller, but I'll cut it. Oh, yeah, you smile. You like that little baby, don't you? Nice, ain't he? He's nice and light, too. Fresh chain on him. He'll cut like butter. I'm telling you. Cut like a knife, warm knife through butter, baby. Nothing like a good little saw, man. Plus, it ain't so heavy like when you're on the ground. You ain't got to do so much. Worried about holding that mug up and this and that. Pull one real quick. That one hinged real good. Pull that bad boy hard as you can. Because I'm going to hinge it. It might hit just a little bit. But you're going to have to keep pulling it. Because it's going to have, it's got, it's just going to drop when it drops. But I need for you as I, because I'm a, as I, as I let it peel, you're going to have to keep pulling it that way, okay? So you're going to have to keep pulling the whole time. You got it? You got to keep pulling the whole time. All right. Thank you. job. Yeah, you had to keep pulling for me. You did perfect. That's what I was wanting. I know it didn't make sense first, but that was perfect. Held on right where it was supposed to. That hinge would. Whew, thank God. Alrighty. Now we get this bad boy down, boy. So basically what I'm gonna have you do with this one. Is I'm gonna let it drop and it's gonna hit the roof. Okay? Not really hit it, but you know what I mean, it's gonna lay on top. So basically you just gonna have your rope there. Because I'm gonna roll it off to you, basically. Yeah. See, No. See, I leave that there for a base. That way, that'll keep the gutters and stuff straight. Because basically, I'm going to cut this piece off. It's going to land to the right. And then as I'm holding it, steadying it, I'm going to have you pulling it. We're going to roll it right off the front of the roof. See what I'm saying? Okay. Go ahead and pull it tight, though. I'll tell you when. Okay, that's good. Just leave some slack in it now. I just wanted to get that slack off from over me. So now, I'm going to commence to cutting it. Here she goes. No. Just soft. Soft. Okay. Let me get her cleared. And then I'll get you to get her tight for me, okay? Hold on. Because what I'm going to do, I'm going to drop this rope down some more. See, she's resting on there now. And I'm going to have to tighten myself up over here. Now comes the fun part. Take some weight off of her. All right. Okay, Vic, start pulling it tight. Start pulling it tight. Pulling it tight. Keep pulling. Pull it tight. Pull it tight. Okay, pull it tight. Pull it. All right. I think we cleared. Let me cut some of this off. There you go. Perfect. Go ahead. Go ahead, let her down now. Nothing? Okay, hold on. I'll get down there and get it. Give me just a second. Well, let it slack out. Slack out. Hold on. Go ahead. Go ahead. Just pull it. Let her out, Vic. Just let, oh yeah. You go ahead and let go, Vic. Go ahead and let go. It's fine. It's just over here real tight. Got to pull. Pull it tight. Oh, she was calling a nub. I just seen it. That's what that was. Headache. Gonna cut it, let it rip off. You just be prepared for when it hits the ground just to keep it from moving. Because I'm just gonna let it rip right off. I see the units. The units will be fine. Just move that, whatever that is, on top of it right there for me. Huh? Nah, we gonna miss the dish, boss. Stabilize. It should fall right where we want it. Too far left or right. Hold on, let me kick it off from this other side. There we go. You got it? Yep. You're gonna have to move the rope. Take the rope and push, pull it over. Keep going. Pull it hard. It ain't going nowhere because you got it. You guys, yeah, there you go. Just don't let, now you can let it down. You got it. There you go. Watch that pole, sir. Alrighty then, that's that. Go ahead, let it go, Vic. Now, this is what I want you to do this next time. Take your rope off of there. Clip that end on here and go over there and pull for me. No. Clip it onto the rope, Vic. You're going to be pulling this piece. Clip it onto the rope that's hanging. There you go. And go back over here where that window's at. All we're doing is getting it off this fireplace. I'm just going to cut it, let it peel a little bit, and I got it up here. See what I'm saying? So go over there a little bit. Now we don't need that much pull because it ain't going to hurt it. But I'll tell you when. Let me do one thing though. Take this figure eight out. Put a little pull on it, Vic. Just a little bit. Just a little. Don't need that much. It's going to start to fall here in about 2 seconds. There you go. Watch your head. Watch your head. Okay, watch out. Perfect. That was perfect.